in the world of battling, how do I still gain the respect of the other artists there? I would say just being different, because I'm a person that just, I'm just so different that, and like I said, I use things that people don't use in battle rap, so that's what makes me authentic and original. So it's like, you get a different sound, you get something you never heard before. So that's what makes me a different artist than everybody else. I'm not the same as the battle rap. I mean, in any music, like battle rap and making albums. I try to be myself, and I try to, and with being myself and being original, it gives you a lot of confidence. It makes you be able to outstand whatever onslaught that the opposite opponent has come to. You know what I'm saying? So I just try to be original. Originality is the best thing in my field in this battle rap.